Well, check out this stunning video captured by students. It appears to show the clock from Purdue's bell tower crashing to the ground. This video was posted to Twitter, and in the video, it shows crews working on that clock tower when the clock seems to break free from the crane, appears to hit the bucket lift before crashing to the ground. And we're still working to learn details this morning. We've reached out to Purdue and expect to learn more information later on today.